Future deep space exploration missions will demand even more robust and fuel-efficient spacecraft than used in the past. To meet this challenge, the NASA Glenn Research Center in Cleveland, Ohio, has developed an advanced ion propulsion system known as NASA's Evolutionary Xenon Thruster, or NEXT.
The NEXT ion propulsion system is exciting because it provides an unparalleled fuel-efficient propulsion system capability. What this means is for the same amount of delta V, or change in velocity for a spacecraft, a chemical system would have required 10 times the amount of fuel. This allows for expanded reach for NASA robotic science missions and a higher return and scientific value for those missions deep within the solar system.
Operated in one of NASA's high vacuum chambers for more than 48,000 hours, NEXT has been tested longer than any space propulsion system in history. The system uses electrically charged xenon gas atoms, or ions, and electrical power. This makes it more fuel efficient and cost effective than traditional chemical propulsion systems.
The reason why it's important the NEXT ion engine has lasted as long as it has is because electric propulsion inherently produces a low amount of thrust, which means you accelerate very slowly in space. So in order to speed up and get where you're going, it needs to push for a very long period of time. So the longer it lasts, the farther you can go out in space.
More advanced than the ion thruster technology that propelled the Deep Space One and Dawn missions, NEXT offers greater power and higher efficiency for even more complex and distant missions.
Over the past few decades, we've done a lot of planetary science missions, right? And we've kind of picked the low-hanging fruit in terms of those missions that are relatively easy to achieve. But now, having done most of those missions, there's remaining missions that are critically important from a science perspective that require a lot of energy. And the NEXT ion propulsion system delivers that capability and does so very efficiently.
Helping to fuel new discoveries in space, the NEXT ion propulsion system will allow us to take the next step in planetary exploration missions deep within our solar system.